Watch this interview, Shortcut Fire News, only on YouTube.